Hello friends, so this is the second video of the series about this jumbo filter. In this part 2 we will see the maintenance activity, how we are going to maintain this filter. See, the maintenance part is very easy. You have to open this housing and then you will see a dirty filter like this. You need to replace this dirty one with the fresh one. So this is 20 inch back filter, 5 micron specification. You can get this on the Amazon easily. I will put the link below in the description if I have one. So how you are going to do is, with the help of this wrench, you will open this housing, okay, and then inside this you will see another one more white color housing. The back filter goes inside this white one, and then it has a washer, rubber washer at the bottom to avoid the leaks, and the cap on the top, okay. And then this whole white setup, you need to put it inside this blue housing, and with the help of this wrench again you need to fasten there, okay. And I'm doing this process for about 9 months and I didn't face any issue. This has a washer at the top to avoid any kind of leaks, so you don't need any kind of Teflon tape here. Simply you need to fasten it, and remember that you need to use this wrench. You can't do it manually because you need to make it really tight, otherwise there will be leaks, okay. And this is a routine activity. Whenever you feel a pressure drop, you need to repeat it. And even if there is no pressure drop, you can do it every month or every 1.5 month, okay. And you see, particularly for me, this maintenance activity is very simple. It takes about 10-15 minutes. Why? Because I have these unions, so I have separated this pipe. They will never get damaged, never be affected, and only thing I have to deal with is this one, okay. So this makes, you know, unfastening this whole housing very easy, and it won't damage the whole setup. And also I have this ball valve, so I can easily, you know, stop the supply during the maintenance activity. So this is all about the maintenance activity. And you see, this is a bag type filter. There's one more filter available in the market, that's a spun type, but I particularly recommend this one, bag type. Why? Because see, the water goes inside this bag and then it gets filtered out, and the dirt remains inside this bag filter. You see that it has a huge capacity of holding the dirt. If you buy the spun one, then what happens is get chalked much faster, so the life will remain very short and the maintenance activity will increase. So this is all about the maintenance activity. If I have missed anything, then you can put it in the comment. I will try to answer. Thank you very much for watching. Please subscribe my channel for more videos. Thank you.